Since he agrees with you, definitely. You know, the first few rounds were real close. Once I switched over to southpaw, I completely confused him. His offense was nulled completely. And like I said, you know, like, there's always excuse to throw more punches, win the fight. But if you win the fight, you win the fight. I thought I won the fight, and I thought I boxed well, and I thought I did enough to win the fight. Should have thrown more, 100%. We probably both should have, right?
Yeah. Because Rances landed a lot of body shots, but then it was kind of showboating instead of, like, following up. Does he think that might have been a mistake?
¿Tú crees a veces tú estás dando buena golpe al cuerpo, entonces empezaste a monear un poco, jugar un poco? ¿Tú crees que eso no es un fallo? ¿Quería tirar un
poco? No, un fallo no. Lo estaba invitando. Eso es estrategia. Lo estaba invitando, bajándole la mano, invitándolo para ver si él se lanzaba con la derecha, que estábamos preparados para contrarrestar su derecha, que es la más fuerte de él. Pero no, él se sintió cohibido. Él sabía que él es inteligente. Él sabía que yo le estaba tendiendo una trampa. Y no quería soltar la derecha porque cuando soltaba la derecha yo le conectaba mi gancho de izquierda.
He said when he was trying to do more set up traps, you know, so he'd drop his hands, he'd try to clown a little bit to see if this guy would fire on him so he could counter. But he wouldn't fall for the traps, he wouldn't let his hands go. So obviously at that point it kind of makes it difficult when it takes two to tango, you know, and basically that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to set up traps when he seen me do that.
If you was to rematch him, would you be more aggressive?
Obviamente. Créeme que lo bueno aquí en la revancha. Lo bueno aquí, aquí en la revancha.
He said rematch, I'm going to knock him out.
Easter landed one really big shot on him, but it didn't really even budge him. What did he think of his power?
Dice que te dio con una derecha la más buena en toda la pelea.
Está regular.
Pero no te hizo nada.
No me hizo regular. Creo que estaba débil ya. No, fue una buena derecha, pero no, no me hizo daño. No.
He's a regular power.
No, yo peleé con Relly, yo peleaba con DeMarco, que son ponchadores. Y yo subiendo de 130 a 35, ya he peleado con 40 grandes.
He says he feels he's fought with a lot bigger punches. Yeah, you know, whether it was Relic at 40 and
DeMarco.
And DeMarco at 40 as well, coming up from 130 pounds, you know. I feel I took the shots well. I don't think he hurt me at all once in the fight, and I felt like I hurt him a few times.
Before you went southpaw in the first three rounds, it seemed like you were waiting to counter a lot. What was your corner telling you after those rounds?
Sí, antes que te cambiaste a zurdo, veía que tú estabas esperando un poco más, que te dijo la esquina tuya.
Que no, que esperábamos que él saliera agresivo, pero la esquina me dijo, vamos ahora a cambiarla, a ver cómo reacciona. Y a la zurda, salí a la zurda y obviamente la esquina tenía razón, se frizó completo.
Yeah, 100%. You know, Casimir, my head trainer, told me, I think now it's time to switch it up on him and switch to southpaw. That was obviously the 100% the right game plan. And like he says, I felt like I confused him. I nulled his offense. And all he can say out of the performance is maybe he should have just done a little bit more to put a solidify a stamp on the victory. All good? Yeah. Thank you guys, I appreciate it.
Cuando quieres regresar al ring.
¿Eh?
¿Cuándo quieres regresar?
Ay, puedo ir ahora mismo si se fuma el par.
Está limpia tu cara.
Vamos para la discoteca.
Gracias.